guys, it's a whole new episode of Out and About with me, Tyler Butler. I can't wait to show you what I found, a real hidden gem. That's right, it's called the Crow's Nest in Venice, Florida, and I really did enjoy it. I can't wait to show you my experience. So, let's roll that clip. Out and about, I got everything going for me. Out and about, free from all the things that bore me. Out and about, riding all around the city. Out and about, all the girls that look so pretty. We're here at the Crow's Nest. We've made it. Let's go in and take a gander. Come on. We're here with Will. He's the GM here at the Crow's Nest. Welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me.
I'm so excited to be here. So, Crow's Nest, it really is Venice's hidden gem. And when I say hidden, I've never been here before. And it's really tucked deep away, deep inside Venice, in a pure little corner next to the water, right?
Yes, sir, it is. Right on the jetty, on the south jetty is where we're located, 1968 Tarpon Center Drive. All right. We've been here 43 years.
43 years, so since you were 12?
I guess so. You're a good mathematician. I'm not that quick.
All right. So let's talk a little bit about the Crow's Nest and what it actually offers here in Venice. Obviously, you have an upstairs and a downstairs is the first thing I noticed.
Yes.
And two bars, which we all like to have a little cocktail here and there.
Yes, we have a downstairs, which is a tavern, more pub-style menu, laid-back atmosphere, music when things are normal. Upstairs is a dining room with a nice view, more upscale evening dinner meals. We have a nice porch where you can get a view as well.
Obviously, you're open for lunch and for dinner.
Yes, sir.
Awesome.
That's correct. 11:30 is lunch, and dinner starts at 4:30 or 5, depending on the time of the year.
Great. And seafood, you offer some of that, right?
Oh, yeah. Seafood's our specialty. We have a grouper Key Largo with a nice selection of seafood in it. We also have shrimp, fish sandwiches, a very nice grouper sandwich.
Very nice. Maybe you want to come out here, sit by the water. You can sit outside, right on the water, watch the boats go by and people watch. Well, let's talk about something I noticed when I came upstairs, and that's the extensive wine collection you have here.
Yes, we have a wine cellar upstairs that holds hundreds of wines from all across America, across overseas as well. We also have a nice selection of by the glass wine in the house as well.
Very nice. All right, listen, if our viewers are watching, maybe they want to come check this place out in person. What's the address here?
1968 Tarpon Center Drive, Venice, Florida. We're located on the South Jetty.
Great. And I bet you have a website in case our viewers want to check it all out online.
www.crowsnest-venice.com.
Great. And what about a phone number for some to-go orders?
941-484-9551.
Great. Listen, stay right there. The food's up next. You don't want to miss it. We'll be right back after this message.
Welcome to Scoop's Ice Cream of Venice. Come on in to an ice cream shop like no other.
Where you'll find an eclectic twist on a modern style, an old-fashioned ice cream shop. With over 41 mind-blowing flavors, including milkshakes and molts, banana splits, ice cream sundaes, shaved ice, including vegan, non-dairy, sugar-free, fat-free, and frozen yogurt. Don't forget to get smurfed, 1846 South Tamiami Trail, Venice.
Welcome back. All right, obviously we've got to talk about COVID-19 and what Crow's Nest did to protect their customers.
We have cleaned the whole restaurant and sanitized it. We have all employees wearing masks and gloves. They also get their temperature taken once before they enter the building, the employees. We have all tables 6 feet apart. We're running at the 50% capacity like we're instructed to. And we're keeping everything as sanitary as possible.
Very nice. All right. The food, you're known definitely for your seafood. So let's start here and tell me a little bit about what you offered here.
This is a little taste of our fried shrimp. We offer it in the tavern and the dining room, lunch and dinner. One of the best fried shrimp I've ever had.
I can't wait to try it. Let's talk about your sauce here too. Now this is not canned, this is made from scratch, right?
Yes, this is just house cocktail sauce.
Mm. Very, very nice, love that. Next, let's talk about the salad.
This is a beet and arugula salad. Roasted beets, it has fresh citrus segments, sliced almonds, peppered goat cheese, and with a citrus vinaigrette with a raspberry coulis. It's offered lunch and dinner upstairs.
Now, I noticed you do offer many, many different types of salads on your menu.
Yeah, salads are pretty popular being right here on the water. Everyone wants to stay fresh and light. So if they're going to the beach or coming from the beach, you're more than welcome to add protein to the salad if you'd like, chicken, shrimp, salmon, grouper.
Very nice. Let's talk about that salad dressing real quick.
Citrus vinaigrette and then the raspberry coolies on the bottom of the plate. So it's a little bit of a good counterbalance of the two.
Yeah, I love that combination. Very nice. All right, let's go to the lunch portion, which I chose actually because I saw you have a very special burger here. Let's talk about that.
This is the Jetty Burger. Been on the menu for quite some time now. It's our house burger with Swiss cheese and ham on it. Then you can get lettuce, tomato, onion, and a side of your choice.
And look at these fries. These fries are very nice. Look at that. Wow, I love that. Not on my Nutrisystem diet, I don't think.
Low calorie.
Very nice. All right, I'm going to try this burger. Nope. On the top here, that's ham?
Yes, it's ham. It's put on the griddle. Got warmed up with a little crunch to it.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Now, how am I going to put this big old mouth around it? All right, here we go. Oh, wow. The beef, really, really good. I mean,
very nice.
Unbelievable.
All-American beef, Angus certified.
Very, very nice. Last but not least, your dinner menu is really, really nice here as well.
This is the walnut salmon. It's got a walnut with a soy glaze, ginger aioli, and walnuts on top. House rice with green beans. Very flavorful dish.
I love that. And let's talk about that glaze right here.
The soy glaze is a soy reduction, offers a little sweetness. It pairs well with the nuts and the salmon.
All right, salmon. I'm not a seafood eater.
If you don't like salmon, you may still like this dish.
I do love it.
Yes, it's nice. I'm not a big salmon fan, but I do like this.
You know why I like it? It's sweet.
Yes.
It's like dessert. And listen, speaking about dessert, you know what's up next? It's dessert. All right, you know what's my favorite part? Dessert! All right, not just dessert, homemade dessert. That's right, they make each one of these desserts right here at the Crow's Nest. Let's start with obviously some Florida key lime pie.
Got the classic key lime pie. We won a couple awards years back for it. It's a crowd favorite around here.
Ah, I love that. And what's this yummy goodness?
A key lime drizzle.
Yeah. Oh, can't go wrong with a key lime pie for sure.
My personal favorite.
Love that. Yeah, I can see why. Love that. All right, let's talk about this one right here because this is not just bread pudding, right?
This is a seasonal bread pudding, changes constantly. Today it's a white chocolate, cherry, and orange bread pudding.
I have to be honest, I told him before the camera came on, it's not one of my favorites is the bread pudding, but this one, on the other hand, I can tell it's probably going to be one of my favorites. For sure. Definitely made the cut. What's that on the inside? Is that cherries?
It's cherries, and they also use for the bread, they use a mixture with croissants in it.
Oh, my God. It's amazing. Drizzled caramel sauce?
Caramel sauce, yes, sir.
Love that. Last but not least, I chose this one for our cheesecake lovers that watch the show. Tell me a little bit about this one.
Just your simple cheesecake, New York style cheesecake, plain flavor with.
And it's good for you, right? Because it's got, I see it's got fruit here.
Exactly. You nailed it.
Wow.
And all our desserts are, like you said, made here in-house.
Oh my God. I promise you, the Crow's Nest, tucked away, hidden gem here in Venice. Come check this place out. It's the end of a segment. You're going to have to leave me so I can eat this all off camera now. We'll see you again when we're out and about in Venice.
Out and About Venice made possible by these fine sponsors. When I'm out and about. This has been an Out and About media production and a product of Sarasota Social.